The Father and His Sons, a story by Aesop Fable. A certain man had several sons who were always quarreling with one another, and try as he might, he could not get them to live together in harmony. So, he determined to convince them of their folly by the following means. Bidding them fetch a bundle of sticks, he invited each in turn to break it across his knee. All tried and all failed. Then he undid the bundle and handed them the sticks, one by one. When they had no difficulty at all in breaking them, "There, my boys," he said, "united, you will be more than a match for your enemies. But if you quarrel and separate, your weakness will put you at the mercy of those who attack you. Union is strength."